with all of their voices together, the rain god was able to hear them on the top of the mountain, and he sent